If you want to connect to someone else's phone using Wi-Fi, you will need to have access to their Wi-Fi network and the password to connect to it. Once connected, you may be able to access some shared files or data on their phone, but it is important to note that this is not a secure or recommended way of sharing information between two devices. Moreover, it is generally not ethical to access someone else's device without their knowledge and permission.